A'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Our thought of the week for today, in which we hope to reflect on one of the statements of the noble Prophet Muhammad, may God's peace and blessings be upon him and his family, is something which each and every one of us has to take to heart and to try to put into practice every day of our lives. You know, the theme of struggle, of jihad, as Islam calls it, is sometimes, not sometimes, rather is always misunderstood in media. And we always get a picture of jihad as being some violent clash of civilizations. But in the tradition for today, we see how the noble Prophet redefines jihad on the spiritual basis, and to show us that jihad, the struggle, is of multiple types, one of the greatest being the struggle against the self, against desires, passions that are ill-founded, that will not lead us towards anything but bad in this world and in the world to come. And in this tradition, the Prophet says the following about the concept of jihad. The best jihad is performed by one who awakes in the morning with no intention to wrong anyone. In this beautiful tradition, the noble messenger of God shows us that jihad is not just the jihad on a military conquest or a battlefield, but rather one of the best forms of jihad is for an individual to wake up in the morning and to resolve not to harm a single other human being, or a single creature of Allah, not to be unjust, unfair to anybody. And he calls this the best form of jihad. And this is something that we all have to think about, that when we wake up in the morning, are we planning and scheming and conniving to shortchange our customers, to rip off our employee? Maybe we work for a company and we're gonna intentionally not put in a full day's work, but yet take a full day's pay. Maybe we have a company and we want to, you know, shortchange our customers, or you know, make it difficult on our employees, whatever the case may be. The Messenger of God is showing us in this beautiful, very short tradition that the best jihad, the best struggle that you and I can perform, and this life is in itself a struggle, this life is a challenge to do the right thing, is not an easy thing many times. And the Prophet is showing us that the best struggle that we can do, the best effort that we can put forth in our day today, is to wake up in the morning, to start a fresh new day, and resolve not to do any form of injustice to anybody or anything. And if we can do so, if we can live such a tradition in our life, and if each and every single human being on earth really could live this sort of a tradition, to resolve when they wake up at the beginning of the day not to be unfair or unjust or unkind or in any way oppressive to any individual, we would witness a utopia on earth, literally, where people would not be trying to backbite and cut each other up and hurt each other and do things to, you know, weaken another individual. And so when we come across such beautiful traditions as this that have come to us from the noble Prophet and his Ahlul Bayt, his family, let us do the best that we can to implement these traditions and to teach such traditions to those around us, that we can all make a positive change in the societies that we live in today. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.